Hovertech. Just a button away.
In this tutorial, I'll be explaining how to unlock the bootloader of a Motorola Android device. Now, these kind of devices don't work with regular fastboot OEM unlocking or fastboot flashing unlocking. That's because they require an unlock token, which you need to get from the Motorola website. Now, before you can proceed, you need to have set up your ADB and fastboot. I'll link to a guide on how to do that. And you also need to know how to boot your device into bootloader, which is done by powering off the device. Once it's off, you hold the volume down and power button, and you keep holding both till it enters bootloader. Now, once you are in bootloader, you can connect the device to the PC via USB cable. Now, we are going to launch fastboot. Let's test our connection. So, I'm going to launch it by copying the address. Then, I'll launch my command prompt. Then, I'll cd to... I'll jump to the location of the ADB fastboot. And I do fastboot devices. This is to check if my device is connected. So yeah, I have a detection. So now I'm going to copy some important information which will help me generate the unlock token. So to do that, you type fastboot OEM get underscore unlock underscore data. So now it generates this information. So what you want to do is to copy this out. And then you can paste them in a notepad. Now you can delete all this bootloader part. So what you want to do is to join everything. That's the way I'm doing. Ensure not to delete any character accidentally. Hash separates each part. And then the final part. So I have that. So you select all of this and you copy. Now to the next part, you visit this website. I will link to this also in the description. And then you scroll down and click next. All this is just a warning. Now it's going to require you to sign into your Motorola account. I've set up mine already, so if you have not, you follow the sign up link once it loads. You can sign up here if you don't have an ID already. I do, so I'm going to log in. Now once you sign in, you have this page. You can skip this for now. And that will bring you to this page. So now this is just instructions what I already did, so we don't have to go through all of this. And here you can also check if you can unlock your model by putting the information requested for, but mine is unlockable. Okay, so I will just proceed. So you just go through all of this, you agree. And then you paste what I asked you to paste. What you copied earlier on here. So I have request unlock key available here. So I just click that. I click OK. So now you should check your email and you'll get the unlock key. I'm going to copy mine quickly. Alright, so here's my unlock key here. I got it in my email. So next, once you get your unlock key, you go back to Fastboot and then you type Fastboot. Fastboot OEM unlock, and then you paste the key and then you tap enter. Now I'm going to get this warning, then you rerun the command again, Fastboot OEM unlock, and then you paste your key and enter. And that's done. The phone is going to, or device is going to reboot. And once it reboots, you should see flashing locked or unlocked. And you see your bootloader status flashing unlocked while in bootloader or Fastboot. So that's how to unlock your Motorola Android device's bootloader using its unlock token.